Bum, new clothes, tash, patte, jua, daru.
Very common answer.
Yeah.
Very much expected from
you. Yeah, so? Mithai, puja. So?
What about
Diwali
you?
Is again all about trackers, the positive aura all around. And the diyas that you put in every round of the, every corner of the house. And the puja, you know, there's a very positive feeling and the relatives that come in, you know, in your house and celebrate the celebration times and the occasions that follow, you know, around the Diwali time, the Dhanteras, and then the Bhaiya Dooj, and every occasion that comes around that time. November is a very, very festival for a month. Yeah.
Everything. And especially since I've been in Bombay and I've started living alone, I like doing everything that my mother does on Diwali, that is cleaning the house, she does. And then she lights diyas, obviously all of us do that. And she makes one, at least one sweet. Haath se bana hua, jo bhagwan ko chalta hai. So I try to make one sweet every year that jo mere haath ka bana hota hai aur bhagwan ko. First year I'd make besan ka laddu because it's the easiest thing to make. And the second year it was a failed attempt to make gulab jamun, but maine akade khaya, I didn't even have the courage to offer it to someone kyunki jal gaye the. So these are the two things.
What do I like about Diwali? You know, like any other festival actually, what I like about any Indian festival ki hum koi bhi festival subdued nahi karte. Hamare sare festival mein bahut awaaz hoti hai, bahut noise hoti hai, bahut color hota hai, bahut sari mithaiyan hoti hain. Hum koi bhi festival ghar ke andar baith ke nahi banate. Hum road par udhar jaate hain aur sari public hoti hai. Everybody just comes together. I think that's what I like about Indian festivals in general. And this is very weird thing I like about Diwali. This is actually a little weird because I know it's, I mean, I find it weird about myself. You know, October, November ke time pe, especially Diwali ke time, basically jo Diwali ka time hota hai, ek specific flower blossom hota hai. Jo, jiske bahut sare ped mere ghar ke bahar hai. Aapko kaafi sare wo flowers dekhenge around Bombay. It's a white color flower. It's actually a tree, it's not a bush. So you know, that has a smell. So like I like to say it, you know, I love the smell of October, I love the smell of Diwali. And I have a affirmation for smells and I relate everything to smell. So that smell reminds me of Diwali and I love that smell. So I just like Diwali in general.
What do you like about Diwali? There's so many things. The brightness, the light, the deer, the crackers, the sweets. There's something, I mean, the Lakshmi Puja, the, you know, wearing new clothes and all. Everything about Diwali.
How do you celebrate it?
हमारे यहाँ घर पे लक्ष्मी पूजा होती है, उसके बाद कुछ लोग घर पे आते हैं, कुछ लोग यहाँ जाते हैं, पटाखे फोड़ते हैं और बस.
This Diwali I haven't planned yet, but वही होगा, दिए जलाएंगे, रंगोली बनाएंगे. My sister makes रंगोली, so I do that also. मैं छोटी सी एक रंगोली बनाती हूँ, घर को डेकोरेट करेंगे, लाइट्स लगाएंगे और कुछ मीठा बनाए. I remember the whole day went only cleaning the house and cleaning your cupboards and doing the last moment cleaning basically and पूजा की तैयारी. Then I think by afternoon she used to leave for office और office में जाकर पापा पूजा करते थे. वहाँ पे लक्ष्मी गणेश की पूजा होती थी, फिर घर आके घर की पूजा होती थी, फिर हम पंडाल में जाते थे क्योंकि बंगालियों का पंडाल में काली पूजा होता है, तो काली पूजा के लिए जाते थे. फिर काली पूजा का भोग होता है मिड नाइट, ढाई तीन बजे रात को. फिर हम दोस्तों के साथ रात को भोग खाते थे और भोग में मटन होता है, बहुत टेस्टी, तो मटन खाते थे.
Are you missing all those?
I see most of the other Diwali fun I have I don't miss because in the night we go out for dinner, me and a couple of my friends. We made that tradition of going for dinner every year. We call each other parivar, that's my family here. So we go out for dinner and the only thing I miss is basically Kali Pujo ka bhog. The midnight mutton is what I miss.
Home.
Delhi,
Lucknow.
Yeah, how are you gonna celebrate?
Family, friends,
relatives, all of them together, gathering, big gathering, fun, dancing.
What about you? Dancing and all?
Not dancing.
Coffee paste.
We not mad dance with Diwali.
We are one mad family. When all my cousins come together, we just go crazy.
Good. Plans for Diwali. I'm really hoping that my father and my mother both are in Bombay. I don't think any festival is complete without your family. I love doing the Lakshmi Puja with my family and you know, ek basic tradition hota hai Punjabiyon mein. I don't know ke wo sab follow karte hain nahi. Hum basically jo bhi silver ya sone ke sikke hote hain उसको पानी दूध और पानी में धो के तिलक लगाते हैं और फिर लक्ष्मी जी की पूजा करते हैं. मेरे को बड़े अच्छे लगते हैं सारे ट्रेडिशंस. और मैं एक्चुअली यू नो होप करता हूँ कि व्हेन समडी आई हैव चिल्ड्रन यू नो आई आल्सो हैव अ वाइफ हु इंस्टिल्स ऑल दीज ट्रेडिशंस इन माय चिल्ड्रन यू नो द थिंग्स दैट आई हैव बीन ब्रॉट अप विद. सो या
दिस दिवाली आई थिंक आई विल बी इन्वॉल्वड मोर देन यूजुअल मोर देन लास्ट व्हाटएवर टाइम आई हैव बीन 6-7 years से ज़्यादा आई बी इन्वॉल्व. जितने दुबई खाता वगैरह खरीदने के लिए जाते हैं पप्पा जी अकेले जा रहे थे अब मैं भी जाऊँगा.
A very happy Diwali to all of you lovely people. You're so lovely. You give me so much love. So I'm giving, shouting all that back. Happy Diwali.
Have a happy, fantastic, bright, sweet Diwali and safe Diwali.
I would like to wish everybody on Teli Tadka a very, very happy Diwali and a prosperous New Year. Have a blast, guys. But make sure you all are safe. I believe that you know youth doesn't come back, so make sure you burn a lot of crackers because when you grow old, you tend to get bored of them. So have a blast.
Happy Diwali to all you beautiful people. Love you. Happy Diwali.
Khoob bomb
phodo, khoob patte khelo. Aaram se khelna, patte zyada mat khelna.
And have a safe Diwali.
Safe Diwali. Yes.
Mera bachpan mein frog jal gaya.
Meri ungli jal gayi thi.
Kaise?
Bomb phad gaya tha haath mein.
मेरी फ्रॉक जल गई थी तो मेरे भाई ने बचाने के चक्कर में उसकी उंगली लास्ट ईयर तुम्हें याद है दिवाली पे हमारे साथ क्या हुआ था व्हाइट हाउस में बम पड़ गया था वहीं पे जो सबके कपड़ों में इतने बड़े बड़े होल्स हो गए
थे ऑन एक्शन टेक चल रहा
था टेक मी
और बम वैसा गिर गया तो सब लोग भागे सब के पीछे
हमारे सब लोग भाग रहे बड़े बड़े होल थे सब बच गए बाय गॉड्स ग्रेस सबके कपड़े फटे शूट भी हुआ पूरा तो लगा ही था
Wish you a very happy and a very safe Diwali.
Thank you.
Namaste.
Thank you.